up there, where peace remains, where silence thunders and angels sing. Imagination and amazing grace bring us closer to our home in space. The stars all gather and illuminate to lead us safely through heaven's gate. We look behind us at the wonder of the earth, only to remind us where God. Like a shooting star through endless time, we say a prayer for all mankind. If we could only see through that tiny window, we would be reborn.
Liftoff of Space Shuttle Columbia with a multitude of national and international space research experiments.
Silence, thunder, and angels sing. Imagination and amazing grace bring us closer to our home in space.
From the overhead windows outside, and it was starting to get dim outside, so you start to see your own reflection. And there is the Earth limb outside. You can still see the Earth surface and the dark sky overhead. And I could then see my reflection in the window, and in the retina of my eye, the whole Earth and the sky could be seen reflected. So I called all the crew members one by one, and they saw it, and everybody said, "Oh, wow."
And amazing grace. Bring us closer to that perfect place.
My fellow Americans, this day has brought terrible news and great sadness to our country. The crew of the Shuttle Columbia did not return safely to Earth, yet we can pray that all are safely home.
All amazing grace, bring us closer to our home in space.
We're having a great time up here, and we just appreciate all your support. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Rick. We'll make sure they get the word.